just first sight of the river, and lo and behold, surprise, surprise, it's extremely low. Just for a change this year. So, not much water. This river doesn't normally get a run of fish until next month, really, July. But we're going to give it a go. So, we better go and decide what fly we're going to tease these fish with, if they're there at all. Okay. We'll most probably try something fairly small and black. Something like that. Stoat. So we'll see how we go. We can vary things as we go along. Let's get out and give it a go. Looks like it's been the first little small run of grilse of the season. And of course they're straight out of the sea. Just like little torpedoes. Fantastic sport. Right, as usual, let's try and get him unhooked as soon as possible. Oh, lovely looking fish. There he is, beautiful. Look at that, perfect, perfect. Stay still. Stay still. With a little stoat tail in its scissors. Stay still. Stay still. There we go. Right. There's the hook right in the scissors. It took it just on the dangle as it came in. I just had to leave it there for it to turn on the fly. Right. Let's get it back. Good. Well, well, there's obviously one or two fish arrived slightly early this year. It's great fun. Light gear as always. Really good. Nearly, nearly. Just check everything's okay, and we'll get him on the next cast. Very fresh little grouse. Really nice. Right, let's find somewhere where we can get down to the water. Get him released. This looks as good as anywhere. Really early in the season for this river. It's just a grouse fishery, so it's only really gets going in a month's time or so. But just thought it was worth an early look. It's proved to be the case. Come on then. Beautiful looking fish. Really nice. Come on. Should be able to grab the hook and just twist it. There we go. Didn't even have to touch it. Fantastic. Well, I think that'll do us for today. A couple of really nice grills. Really lovely condition. Bright silvery silver out of the sea. Look forward to the next outing. Hopefully it's a sign that there'll be a few fish about this summer. We'll see.